my family during the Depression days. I remember I was born in 35, so I was probably right in the middle of it. And when I was about 5 years old, I remember that.
We were poor, but we had love. That's the one thing that Daddy made sure of. He shoveled coal to make a poor man's dollar. My daddy worked all night in the banner. Is there one trouble so these hands of mine could hold? Who's gonna miss me when I'm gone? Who's gonna wanna follow in my footsteps, maybe? Who's gonna miss me when I'm gone?